Now it looks like we have the background star field finished. So now it's time to start with the fun stuff. Let's go ahead and put a planet in there. Let's make it a lava planet, almost like a sun. So let's come up here, and as you can see, we have everything done up here. Let's go over here and turn our layers palette on, because I don't like to do anything without being able to see my layers. There we go. And no, wrong one, layer comps, haha. Let's click this one, there we go, layers. Go to history, layers, there we go. Now let's create a new layer. There's our large star, so let's create a brand new layer altogether. We're gonna call this one, let's call this one Lava Planet. We don't know if it's gonna be a lava planet or a sun, but either way, let's go ahead and let's start with a marquee tool. We hit M, but we want the circular marquee tool. No square planets in this solar system. So let's go ahead and let's put him, let's hold down shift. What this will do is this will, oops. Getting a little bit too much going on here. Let's go ahead and scroll this down, hold down shift. There we go. Let's make it about this size. Wonderful. Now let's go ahead and let's fill this in with some stuff. Let's go ahead and fill this in with some clouds. Render clouds. Clouds is very important. Clouds are always fun. Now let's do some different clouds. Filter. Render. There it is. Different clouds. And let's hit Command F a couple of times till we get something that looks really good. I kind of like that one. That's pretty good. Right on. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to stop right here and we'll pick this up in the next part.